And happening today, sending off mail through USPS is going to cost you a little more money. The price of forever stamps is rising from 60 to 63 cents. The U.S. Postal Service announced a 4.2% increase back in October. This is the third price increase for forever stamps in the last 17 months, an increase for the cost of domestic postcards and mailing international letters also goes into effect today.